Thank you. begin our ceremony, we ask that everyone please stand and remain standing in order to honor America with the singing of the Star-Spangled Banner by our own Melissa Naparella. President Bruce Stephen, Vice President Dr. Ben Smith, Chandra Fowler, and Janice Skaggs. And Jamie Adi as well, snuck in right behind. Pat Larrell's here as well, taking pictures, providing wonderful memories for our seniors. Thank you, Pat. Okay, at this time, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the president of the class of 2022. She's the student council president, a member of the National Honor Society. She was on the volleyball team all 4 years of high school, with both secondary claims and attend Owens Community College to major in dental hygiene. Mason Senior High School proudly announces the daughter of Jason and Nicolette Blomgren, Miss Haley Blomgren.
Good evening and welcome to staff, students, family, and friends. I'm so honored to stand before you as class president to recognize the class of 2022. First and foremost, I'd like to thank everyone who made this ceremony possible. And a few more thank yous for senior class advisors, Mr. Bowers and Ms. Naparella, for making our ideas come to reality. We could not have done it without you. On behalf of the senior class, thank you staff for creating an environment to help us grow, especially under the circumstances of the COVID pandemic. To Mr. Bates and Ms. Spicer, thank you for guiding us in the right direction and helping us thrive as individuals. Another thanks to our athletic trainer, Lauren, and athletic director, Mr. Potwin, for keeping us safe and healthy during our sports season. Finally, thank you to all the parents and families for the endless support in everything we do. You are all what encouraged us to be a proud community. To the class of 2022, we did it. We are gathered here for the day we've all been waiting for the past 13 years of our life. Today is the day we close one chapter and begin another. Some of you, it's waiting to get out of school and get on the board. For others, it's college, trades, or the military, preparing us for the career we've always dreamt of. Whichever it may be proud of yourself as you walk across the stage to receive your diploma. Just 4 years ago, we entered the doors as nervous freshmen, not even knowing where our classes were. We experienced our first homecoming Winterfest and Spirit Assemblies. Then came our sophomore year, where it ended in virtual learning during the pandemic. I'm sure most teachers learn more about technology in those 2 months than they have in all their years of teaching. We thank you all for adapting during those times and still allowing us to learn and grow. And then came our junior year, filled with half days, no lunches, and teachers constantly asking us to pull our masks up. We had limited spectators, canceled sports, and dealing with getting sent home because of close contact to those who tested positive. It was a crazy year, which led us into our senior year. Fortunately, we had our first sense of normalcy since freshman year. We got our school dances and assemblies back. We were able to support our sports team, and now we're here on graduation day. Some of us reminiscing on the times we had together, and others just excited to receive their diploma. It's been a wild 4 years and we made history. Thank you again to all the teachers and staff who helped us grow under the circumstances given the last 2 years. One thing we should all learn from this is to never take things for granted as we move on to these next chapters of our life. Senior class, thank you for being spirited, involved, and supportive during the last 4 years. These are memories that will last a lifetime. Take one last look around and take it all in. We will no longer be walking the halls of Mason High School, and this could be the last time we see each other. Well, until our class reunions when some of us are gray, bald, or chasing around six kids. Good luck to everyone, be courageous, take chances, and live the life you've always imagined. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Thank you.
Excellent job, Haley. Thank you. At this time, I'd like to introduce our summa cum laude representative. He is the president of the National Honor Society and a member of the student council. He played varsity basketball. He plans to attend Midway University to major in business and will be on the equestrian team. Tied for number one in his class, Mason Senior High School is proud to announce the son of Joseph and Stephanie Gill, Mr. Tate Gill.
And welcome once again to all the parents, teachers, and staff who have attended tonight. We have come to celebrate the class of 2022, but we know that this is not possible without the help of everyone who has gotten us here. First and foremost, a special thank you goes to all the parents who have led us in our learning and growth in school. You are the ones that have cheered on, ushered, and molded us the most in the last 18 years. To Ms. Toller, we appreciate you coming into our school during a pandemic that seemed like it would never end. To the staff and administration, thank you for guiding the school through even the most difficult of situations. We will never forget the added lessons you gave us, anywhere from Mr. Pollard and his feeling circles to Mr. Bates and his CrossFit knowledge. For Ms. Spicer, thank you for keeping our schedules intact, even when some of us came to you the 21st time to say, I think I want to change my class again. You have an extreme job dealing with us, and we appreciate your support. Also, thank you to our main office staff, Ms. Ferguson and Ms. Hodge, for without them, our paperwork would forever be disorganized. Finally, our teachers, thank you for giving your heart and soul throughout these 4 years. The virtual meetings, repeated questions, and time outside the classroom to help us has been more than gracious and celebratory of your dedication. While I cannot name everyone up here, you have all touched our experiences in one way or another. Together, you have all left us with an impression, and this is what will propel us towards our next steps in the coming years. Now, for the class of 2022. I don't know another word to describe these last 18 years with than wow. We have encountered some of the most bizarre, crazy, unexpected, and amazing things. It seemed like when astronomers said there was another asteroid heading toward Earth, there was another Kardashian bombshell erupting in Hollywood. We have grown up in a world where constant news is right at our fingertips, making us wonder what is going to be the next game changer. In growing up this way, we have become the technological era. We were one of the first groups to start learning with computers and laptops, and one of the first groups ever to go fully virtual due to the pandemic. We now look at our phones to see who is posting on social media and what kind of updates are being displayed across the world. It's part of what has made us unique compared to the other classes who have come before us. It may not seem like it right now, but we have grown up in a world of constant change and security. with horrific events such as 9/11, the Iraq War, and the Sandy Hook and Parkland shootings, we have grown up in a school system where safety has been evolving. We have had police officers as friends and locked doors for safety. It may seem normal to us, but in all reality, these have been things developed through our generation. Regardless, we have survived and have adapted to these changes together. Now, as a student who came to Erie Mason my freshman year, I did not experience what the elementary or middle schools were like. Some say to me that there are great memories that will last a lifetime. And others say there are ones where they wish the cards were not dealt that way. Whether we are from Mason or another district, however, we all know about the times before high school making crafts, watching movies, going to recess, or eating the square pizza slices from the cafeteria. It's crazy to think that what seemed so important and exciting to us back then has now been put in the backseat. Who knew that these things were so delicate compared to what we are tasked to do now, making Dr. Seuss sound like a genius when he says, quote unquote, "Don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened." While I may not have been with this class my whole life, I have seen what has happened with us throughout high school. We may not have been the best float builders, but we certainly had swag when it came to sports. We have witnessed slash been a part of some of the best teams and eras this school has ever seen. The fact that we came together to watch each other and support our school is special, even when we faced adversity or discontentment. What came with the positives also came with its shortcomings. Nobody ever thought a global pandemic would come in during the middle of our sophomore year and turn the rest of our high school experience upside down. We all of a sudden had to figure out how to make new schedules and interact without spreading disease. We had to hope that we would not get quarantined so we would have a chance at playing sports or keeping up with our schoolwork. Heck, we had to make sure we had fresh masks so we didn't get used to the smell of our own breath. This was definitely a difficult time for us, and what used to be our normal turned into a new version of it, a COVID version of that. Even though it was tough, we somehow rounded the storm and made the most out of the time we had, giving us an extra uniqueness factor. Whether we accept or deny it, Erie Mason has shaped us individually and collectively forever. Every one of us graduating here today has found something in this school that will carry on through our lives. We may not remember our exact memories years from now, but we will know that the things we did helped make us into who we are today. Therefore, let us be thankful for each other and for the experience we had. As we stand here today, let's remember the times we had and the friendships we made along the way. This is most likely the last time we will all be in the same spot at once, as we will all be finding different opportunities.
Wow.
To wrap up this speech, I would like to bring up a great quote from Tony Stark, which is, and I quote, "Part of the journey is the end. While this may be the end of high school, this is not the end game. This is a mere stepping stone to what lies ahead." Thank you, class of 2022, and as always, once an eagle, always an eagle.
Excellent job, Tate, thank you. I'd now like to introduce our final speaker and summa cum laude representative. He was a member of the basketball team all 4 years, and captain of senior year. His post-secondary plans are to attend the Ohio State University, that was painful, to major in finance and accounting. Mason Senior High School proudly announces the son of Chad and Gail Cam, tied for number one in his graduating class, Mr. Trevor Cam.
Welcome parents, students, friends, and staff to the class of 2022's graduation ceremony. As some of you, well, I guess as all of you know now, I'm Trevor Cam, and I'm honored to be speaking on behalf of my fellow graduates. I'd like to start off by thanking the Erie Mason staff for all the effort put forth in ensuring that all of us would be seated here today. Thank you, friends and family, for supporting us through our difficult high school years. Finally, thank you coaches and our athletic trainer, Lauren Rowe, for teaching us important life lessons along with keeping us safe in our respective sports. You all have helped us tremendously over these past 4 years. To the class of 2022, growing up in such a small town, we've all known each other and we saw each other grow up from 5 to 18 years old, which means we share a lot of great memories together. In elementary school, we would run around playing tag at recess, and lunch was everybody's favorite subject. In middle school, we got our first taste of drama, sports, and dances. We used to sprint all the way to the high school for lunch every day. Middle school is where most of us build the foundations for becoming who we are as a person, where we begin to make meaningful friendships, which may have faded away or lasted for the 4 to 6 years after. Coming in freshman year, we were all nervous and excited for the next 4 years. All of us couldn't wait to graduate. This was the year we all banded together in the student section and got to see our varsity basketball team's Final Four run. Then came sophomore year, where in the middle of March, we thought we were just getting an extra spring break. COVID-19 hit, shut down school for the remainder of the year. We were all loving the thought of no school, but looking back, it's safe to say we wish we could have had those final months and made some more memories. Junior year, we were given a choice of going to school with a mask on for half days or being a full-time remote student. The sports were all played with masks on, and we had basically lost a year of high school due to the virus. This year, we thought we were back to normal, so Mr. Bates had to walk around with the seating charts and set kids home one by one. Thankfully, the world eventually went back to normal, and we were able to finish high school off with our respective sports, dances, and classes as expected. I'm proud to be graduating with such a resilient group of students who were able to overcome a lot throughout the difficulties of high school mixed in with COVID. We were still able to make memories with our friends and grow as people. Everything we went through eventually brought us closer in the end. Now it's time for us to be thrown to the wolves of the adult life. Whether you're going straight into the workforce, trades, or college, you'll always have these years to look back on and your friends to fall back on. I know this quote from Rocky is very cliche, but I feel as if it defines our class pretty well. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. As a class, we were able to persevere through some very tough times and make it here today. These past 4 years have showed us how crazy and unexpected life can be, but they also prepared us for whatever comes next. After growing up together, it's sad to think this may be the last time some of us see each other. We all have our own paths to follow, and I wish you all the best of luck on your respective journeys. It's been an honor to spend my life with you guys in the small town of Erie. Thank you.
Excellent job, Trevor. Thank you. At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce our superintendent of schools, Ms. Nellie Tully.
Good afternoon. I am Kelly Teller, superintendent of Mason Consolidated Schools, and it is my honor to be here tonight with all of you to celebrate the class of 2022. It may be hard for many in the crowd tonight, because in just the blink of an eye, our little ones grew up. It felt like yesterday that we were helping them with waking up, getting dressed, tying their shoes, and packing their lunch to get ready for their day. Okay, I'm sure some of you are saying that was last week as well. Anyhow, we certainly know that our kiddos' school journey didn't feel like a journey at all, but more like a sprint and over way too quickly. Today, I ask that we celebrate this journey and the accomplishments of the 67 students sitting in front of us. Over the past 13 years, the students in front of you learned so much more than mathematics, English, history, or science. They've learned the true meaning of friendship and forgiveness, self-respect and advocacy, and needs versus wants. Sometimes the needs versus wants is the strongest skill parents may have witnessed, but I assure you, this group's fierceness on working for what they want will carry them to accomplish the things in their lives they want to live. Graduates, please take a moment to think about that skill, that want skill. What job do you want? What career do you want? What home do you want? What vehicle do you want? What relationships do you want? What kind of life do you want? For 18 years of your life, many decisions have been made for you, and your wants often were not acknowledged or granted. It is now up to you to decide what you want and how to get there. You have the skills I mentioned earlier. You have the friendships for moments of support. You have the achievements from the skills taught, And you definitely have the persistence we heard about from the three student speakers that you have needed to get there. As you begin your journey as an employee, apprentice, military serviceman or servicewoman, or college student, use the skills your experiences have granted you, and you will get everything you want. Class of 2022, you have made us all proud academically, athletically, and most importantly, as caring individuals, and we will forever consider you members of Eagle Nation. From the Board of Education and the Mason Administration, congratulations, Class of 2022. We are very proud of you. School Board, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Mason Senior High School, I am proud to present to you the Mason Senior High School graduating class of 2022. All the requirements for graduation have been met as set forth by the district and the great state of Michigan. It is at this time that I recommend we issue diplomas to this year's graduating class in recognition of their efforts. President Steven, I highly recommend we do this. It is my pleasure to turn the ceremony back over to Mr. Bates for the presentation of diplomas.
Trevor Scott Cam. Tate Joseph Gill. Olivia Marie Doom. Matthew Scheib. Bryce Giovanni Gardner. Jaden James Seifert. Hannah Bell Palacio. Monica Jalen Francis DeGasco. Graciela Noelia Torres. Elena Charlie LePan. Elizabeth Mary Lidl. Audrey Jane Hempel. Aubrey Michelle Winsler. Elena Marie Stevens. Jonathan Stephen Rose. Madison Rose McKee. Nathan Francis Ortiz. Jaden Lane Silly. Noah Riley Smith. Benjamin James Reeves. Violet Macy Straw. Shay Elizabeth Bondi. Connor John Shadler. Lucas Michael DeLong II. Samuel Thomas Pugno. Matthew Paul Cugineau. McKenna Elizabeth Valentine. Jacob Ryan Stubleski. James Harvey Conrad. Shane Carl Paulus. Jesse Michael Miller. Nathan Miguel Atkins. Timothy Allen Flostermeyer. Avery Philip Branchoff. Madison Naomi Lechte. Catherine Rose Cruz. Mackenzie Lee Smith. Tyler Michael Belair. Selena Abigail Matho. Jeremiah Christopher Wagner. Marissa Ann Modelinski. Caitlin Diane Elms. Josiah Stephen Heath. Jacob Norman Ansel. Okay, I'd like to now invite Mrs. Miller and the Mason Senior High School Choir to take their places. Those seniors seated who are part of the choir should now rise and join the group.
When the cold wind is a-calling, and the sky is clear and bright, misty mountains sing and beckon, lead me out into the light.
Thank you, choir. That was outstanding. Graduates, please rise. Share some song lyrics from country singer Trace Adkins. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Class of 2022, for today I say goodbye, for tomorrow I say good luck, and forever you'll always be an Eagle. I now ask that you turn your tassels from the right to the left to signify your status. It is time to honor you and call you graduates. You have earned this title and this day. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, I proudly present to you the Mason Senior High School graduating class of 2022.